display. Share through. Soompi.1x1. What's wrong with Secretary Kim? Has shared some fun looks behind the scenes from their filming. See also, watch, Park Seo Joon and Park Min Young are professionals while filming cheesy and sweet scenes for What's Wrong with Secretary Kim. The hit TVN drama is wrapping up with its final episode on July 26, but it made sure to say goodbye to fans with the gift of a glimpse of its cast both hard at work and having fun on set. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF. The photos include not only the drama's leads Park Seo Joon and Park Min Young, but also actors in the show's beloved supporting cast, including Lee Tae Hwan, Kang Ki Young, 2PM's Chan Sung, Hwang Bo Ra, Po Yi Jin, Kang Hong Seok, and more. The actors study their scripts, rehearse, and laugh together between takes. Park Seo Joon is also seen chatting with director Park Joon Hwa, who also holds a fan up for him in another shot. More photos were also recently shared of Park Seo Joon both looking serious as he focuses on preparing for his scenes and also showing his famous sense of humor as he smiles right at the camera and laughs on set. A source from What's Wrong with Secretary Kim stated, "We sincerely thank all the viewers who have loved What's Wrong with Secretary Kim. Thanks to the passionate love from the viewers, the cast and crew were able to gather strength in the hot summer while filming." They added, "We did our best until the end in order to bring the show to a successful conclusion. We hope you enjoy What's Wrong with Secretary Kim until the end. Watch the first episode of What's Wrong with Secretary Kim below." Source 1, 2.